green light on me, watching the first match show since I was in Hong Kong.